Georgia been looking for me. I told Carly to go ahead and send the bitch Don Penny to the studio so she can really see how to make some music. I know the bitch been around town stalking me. She wanted to be my friend.
I hit you up a couple times since I've been here. You know, since we always kick it when I come to Atlanta.
So yeah, you can get up to my events and stuff like this. So I was thinking we could kick it or chop it up, get something to eat.
Chanelica can try to play me all she wants, but I'm not the one. But I've been seeing and hearing. We used to hang out in Miami. We never really hung out in Miami.
Oh, we did.
In the strip club.
Girl.
So we went out in Miami before together?
Chanelica.
No, but that's not my name, though. That's my name. That's my real name?
We don't know what your real name. Do you know your real name?
You don't know me like that. My name is Josh.
I do know you like that because I dropped you off at your mama's house for a lot of days.
When we were 17, one time.
Come on, you done lost count.
I've been hearing what you been saying around town.
What did I say about you, though?
You said we shared a locker.
We shared a locker. We never had that.
No, we didn't share a locker. We made money together, bitch. I gave you rides home.
I said that. I don't understand why you're so upset.
Because
you're my bitch. Yeah, you're my bitch.
No, you're my trick.
Yeah, you're right. You know what? And I got more money to give you.
Look.